What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next game. Fuck yeah. And this is going to be a fun one. So we have fucking Nancy taking on Le Mans. And I just want to know, who the fuck came up with the team name of Nancy? Like, imagine being a grown-ass man playing on a team called Nancy. Like, what the fuck? Who the hell comes up with this shit? Alright, so yeah, we got Nancy taking on Le Mans, so, I mean, these are French teams, so, you know. Alright, enough said. Anyway, let's get this shit started. Oh, shit cracks me up because I'm a fucking immature child. And alongside me, Andy Gray. Time out now, everyone else. It's a wonderful day, and I'm glad I'm here.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. The pass wasn't a good one. It's been intercepted. And he's taken it away. Adji.
Oh, fuck, that was close. Holy shit. They almost fucking scored.
They're passing it well here. Gone in strongly. Build up breaks down. Good defending. He's sprung the trap and he's in the clear. The goalkeeper's got it.
Yep, goalie just whooped his ass. Very exciting to see that.
There's another tackle. Breaks up the play, but no more than that. That's a good tackle, but the ball's run loose. What defenders do, they get in and win the ball in the right areas. Good crisp pass. What a chance! Right hand.
Yep, good save by the goalie there. On top of his shit on that one.
Just got across in time. A decent looking attack this, and it might trouble the defense. This might be a chance. There's something on now. And the shot's on.
Yep, goalie was all over that shit.
Something could be on here if they keep going like this. Great work from the goalkeeper.
Yep, he was all over that shit as well. Well done. Couple of good stops there by the goalie.
Mathieu Coutadier. Excellent play with the passing. Or something could be on here. They've linked well, these two.
Oh, and he scored. All right.
Anxious front man. Just trying to get ahead of the play a little bit. Thought it was a good call myself.
Oh, wait. Did they? Oh, no. They didn't count it as a score. I guess someone got a penalty or something. All right. Well, that was kind of bullshit, but whatever. Again, like I said, I don't really know anything about soccer, so I don't know, like, why they call penalties or any of that shit. So again, I want to make it clear, I do not watch soccer. I don't know anything about soccer. I mean, other than, I mean, I obviously understand the basic concept, you know. You try to get the ball into the net. I mean, that's, you know, basic. But I don't understand, like, all the intricacies of the game. You know, like, the rules and shit like that. You know what I always say? Fuck the rules, man. Fuck the rules.
And that's the goalkeeper's ball, not the best directed cross in the match. They were on the ball, and now they've lost it. Hadji. Very good passing play here. That's a nice pass. Players arriving in the center for the cross. Oh, the build-up stopped in its tracks, and the moment's gone. Keeps it going. Maybe a chance is off.
Ooh, a little bit wide.
Looking to go in front.
Well, I think the only reason he's missed that, Martin, is the great pressure from the defenders.
Ball looping forward, and it's a good pass. Return pass. Oh, he's in the clear. He takes the shot.
And he made it. All right, they get the goal that time. Yeah, he missed it by just a little bit. All right, so Le Mans takes the lead over Nancy, 1-0.
Quick ball. Excellent passing here. They've got it back by an interception. A poor pass and good defending. Let's cut out the pass here. Hadji. Well, that's a nice pass.
All right.
He's given him offside, but there wasn't much in it. Half time. Two teams that are really going hammer and tongs here. There's a slight advantage in the first half, but it's been an excellent watch. Prospects are great for the second half.
You know, I don't think the league really reflects how the first half's going. Either team could be winning this, they could be drawing. I think that kind of game.
All right. So, yeah, we have a pretty close game on our hands so far. 1-0, Le Mans leads Nancy. So stay tuned, and we'll see what happens next. Until then, peace out.